Hey, what's up, guys? Just switching up a little bit different, using my commentator menu. Playing Destiny, you can hear it. The guys are gathering right now. We're flying through the fucking portal. I just want to say, I fired up this game last night. I hadn't played it in months. This game is insane. Destiny is without a doubt Widow's Court. Destiny is without a doubt the best game I've played for the next generation stuff. So, without further ado, let's just transfer right here into Widow's Court. Looks like I'm joining a game at the beginning. This is Iron Banner. Iron Banner, for those who don't know, is just some hard-ass shit.
Mayhem Clash.
Iron Banner Palpatine. Mayhem Clash. Iron Banner is just a thing where they take the normal
Show the Iron Lords what you're made of.
Rules and attributes off of the stuff. I'm not gonna make that. And people get to go balls to the walls, man, with all sorts of fucking power-ups and equipment. This is basically just fuck your shit up mode, which to some degree is pretty awesome. I've seen him. Oh, nice throw. Not
You're
too bad.
The
I can't jump now. Sweet. Supercharge as well. I guess I am coming in maybe.
Lost the lead.
What the? I just got destroyed. I thought he was closer. Guys, I'm sorry, okay? Iron Banner scares me, man. Makes me nervous. Makes me play like shit. All of the above.
The
Come on, bro.
You're falling behind.
Yes, I'm gonna go this way too. Collect up these orbs. He's gonna kill me. He got me though.
Heavy ammo inbound.
It's all good. Oh, fighting over there is pretty good. It's when they take over some other parts of this map in particular. It could get really difficult.
Heavy ammo available.
And then, of course, like, you can run on the back. Always kind of. It's kind of a waste to do the super from a person. But you never know if he had a shoddy, he had rockets, like that fucking dude. It gets to be kind of tough when you,
5 minutes remaining.
Oh shit. Ah, oh, man, cats don't fuck around with this shit. You die like in a fucking atmosphere. What the fuck? Who is on my team? This is just too chaotic, man. I like
fucking shit.
I'm about to be dead. Oh. I like to kind of. You know he's got super. Did it. Dude, it's so tough. So, and another thing too is like, I kind of have like this Titan right now, where I haven't really fleshed out any of his shit. So he's pretty much like fucking lame.
Heavy ammo on the way.
So I'm stuck to this orb right now. It's gonna pull me in. It's part of like the archer thing. You can't get out of shit through a grenade.
Heavy ammo
I think at this
available.
Point I need to just die over and over again, but beyond that, is just slow down and pick apart some of these enemies rather than keep rushing in, but here I go, I'm already rushing in again. Let's slow it down. Oh fuck. So that thing grants me some invincibility, which really worked there, because otherwise he would have just fucked me up. I do have heavy, which I'll reload. I think that's part of the mayhem, is see how like my meter's just going up faster? That's what mayhem is. It just allows you to get a lot of specials, supers, things like that. Everything reloads a lot faster. Or recharges, I should say. I'm not gonna use it until I actually am getting shot at. So basically, I saw he ignited his super, so I ignited mine right there, and nullified his shit because he had the golden gun, I believe. So
heavy ammo inbound.
So I'm supercharged again already from picking up these orbs. I don't need to pick up any other orbs.
Lost the lead. Heavy ammo available.
Good, good, good. So since I just used it, I'll go back and pick up the lead. What the f- Hey, I got sniped. Can I get a replay of that, man? Oh, dang, I spawned with a Kamehame flying out my ass. So you're just gonna die at that point. There's nothing you can do. Like I said, Mayhem, the whole point of it is like it gets a little fucking crazy, right? Yeah, I was gonna get beat. Again, I'm not slowing down. And it's Mayhem, so it's pretty difficult to not necessarily slow down. Oh, there's 28 seconds here. So the second meter is a very long 28. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, dude, I don't see anybody. We are gonna die up here. He's not dead.
1 minute. You're in the lead.
Dude, just kinda running this cathedral. Confused the fuck out of people.
Lost the lead. Heavy ammo on the way.
So I threw the grenade on the wall there, which kind of aided me. Fuck, dude, he had me. People got good guns, man. They just got insane fucking guns. Damn, man.
Heavy ammo available. 30 seconds left. This is gonna be close.
So I bopped his ass, and I ran into his shit, right, because I'm a dummy. But, you know, a little bit of experimentation, right? Doesn't ever, doesn't really hurt anybody, right? We're just playing,
You're in the lead.
Fuck is everybody.
10 seconds. Give them hell. More effort like that, and we might just win.
Dang, so you can see all the shit you get, too. Oof. Catch a L to the head, that's what you get. But yeah, so when you play Iron Banner, man, it's like rule sets, it's open for like a week. And I mean, if you don't know what it is by now, you're fucking retarded. You can just look that shit up. But it's fucking hard, man. Ugh, my KD ratio. Yikes. Yo. Okay. Okay. So let's see. I mean, 0.73. Sorry, 0.73 is not that great, but whatever, man. So I'm gonna play one more. Well, video. Man, I wore this shitty pink shirt. I don't know if I mentioned that earlier, dude. I haven't taken off the hanger in so long that the fucking neck is all fucked up on this shirt. I mean, I don't give a shit, but it's kind of ridiculous. So now we get our bounties and shit. What the f- That's kind of crazy that the artifact is a helmet. Oh, it's not. I get it. It looked like a helmet. That's what's up. Oh, God. Do I want to? So usually, like what I'll do is I'm gonna do Striker. I'm basically gonna unlock this whole shit. After I unlock that, probably not gonna go to Defender. I'll go get the other subclass from the missions, and then I'll rock that shit for the most part. Mm. Oh keep this down. Just run that default shader. He's not even gonna load up. See, man, this shit gets funky. Oh yeah, I should trade in this bounty too. That'll give me some stuff. And then there's something in this book too. I guess. Am I missing it? Sweet. Okay, Firebase. Moz. Definitely do want to do this, but fuck, I can't. It's annoying. It's cool because, like, sometimes they'll let you in, but sometimes they just don't.
Iron Banner, Mayhem Clash, Alpha Team.
Just take the black dude, right? Once you go black,
prove you are worthy of the Iron Banner.
So you got here, you basically get fucked up. Dang, he got me out of all people?
You're in the lead.
Like, why did that dude not shoot him? It's ridiculous. I'll just wait, man. Take my shot again. That's how I'll be getting in on that shit. Not close enough, man, but I got a kill. I just got killed as well. Which is something I don't like to do. So this stage kind of revolves around this middle area, you know what I'm saying? Doesn't take a scientist to figure that shit out.
Heavy ammo inbound.
What the f- Cats got guns that shoot through walls, man. That's all I'm gonna say.
Heavy ammo available.
They really do. The obvious explanation for this. Ooh, the damage.
5 minutes remaining.
Fuck again, man. It's tough. Is this Oof. Okay, I'm tired. I died too many times doing this. I have to hang out in the back, you know what I'm saying?
Ammo on the way.
Fuck, of course he's golden. Yo, golden gun, you fucking run shit in this. If I turn my hunter on in this mode, it would just be retarded. But I gotta level up this Titan. Man. That's the whole point of this shit.
Heavy ammo available.
Almost. Heavy ammo available. Okay, let's do it. Try to actually kill someone this time, right? Or fuck around. Ugh. killed so quick, man. Dang, dude, I'm a rap, dude. Would I die 10 times in a row? I can't win. My patience is so thin now.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Dang, dude, that rocket chipped me like that? That's insane, dude. Insane. Felt like I was far enough away from that shit.
Them.
I can't believe we're winning, dude. I've killed, like, 2 people, I think. And this game's almost already over.
Like that, and we might just win this.
Alright guys, man, so I'm just going to leave the video here, you know, this Destiny, these 2 matches, and I don't know, keep on watching guys, alright, later, and peace.